he's about to take a shit. I'm talking about that. Yeah, you know me. You know me. The guy with the fucking voice of an angel? Yeah. No more. No more. You're witnessing some sort of a change. Maybe. Hello? Hello? Yeah, that's Shane speaking. That's fine. Yeah, I'm good. I've been up since about 5 o'clock. I realized that going to bed earlier and getting up earlier was easier than getting up at 2 o'clock in the morning. The only reason I was getting up at 2 o'clock in the morning is because the sleep sedatives that they were giving me, because they thought the issue with my head was sleep, was actually making it worse, because I had to take them at 7 o'clock because I was giving my granddad a sense of purpose, because he's just been sitting around since he got his... So I take them later now, and it just means I can go to bed later. When your man told me to take them later, so I was just taking them at the time granddad wanted me to take them, so he'd trust me. That makes sense. And like he does trust me now. So everything's alright, and I'm cleaning up my house here at the minute. That's what I'm doing then. Yeah. No, not cleaning it out, but like, you know, no, just sweeping it and, you know, just looking after it. I took the front yard today. Yeah, no, you're just looking after the grandparents, but I'm not looking for carers now, you know what I mean? It's just because they're my family, that's why I look after them. Yeah, you know yourself, look. And I'm really glad you rang me. I'm really glad you rang me because I'm actually making a YouTube video and now you're able to help me share with the world how easy it is to fix your mental health. You just need to talk to the right doctors, and the right doctor for me is Dr. Hurley in Wicklow. She has been amazing. She listens to everything I say, she agrees with what I say, but all you have to do what she says is in, just keep going to the appointments. You know? And that's alright. And like, I randomly just put this Bluetooth lad in my ear, and I can hear you perfectly, and normally I'm struggling to find things, but it's only because I've spent the whole 2 days, 3 days now, without the sleeping pill, going to bed on my own time, and getting up and cleaning, and going for walks, and streaming. And that's what I like doing now, so that's going to be my job. And if it doesn't work out, I'm going to go up to get a job over across the road, maybe in wood moldings where I used to work. Because it's easy, you know what I mean? Go back to what you know, and it'll be easier to do. So thanks for calling, anyway, you're a superstar, and thanks for checking in. But that's what you're supposed to do, you know what I mean? Mental health isn't a joke. It is not a joke, because since COVID, it has made everyone crazy, like, in a sense. Because people were so dull of happiness and joy, sort of go out and look for their fake happiness everywhere, if you get my drift. And that's what I was doing. But I decided that the best thing for me was 12 grams of weed in 3 days, and that knocked me out of the state of mania. And then I went back to just smoking 1 gram a day, and now I'm down to barely even a joint. And after the joint, I could smoke like 2 drags of it, and that's enough, because I see weed as a medicine. Weed is a medicine because it grows from the ground. And like, we eat potatoes that grow from the ground, but we couldn't eat them, so we turned it into Guinness, because the British were poisoning it for 900 years. I used to work in like those jails, so I know the history of Ireland, as well as to know where we're going forward. No, don't smoke it anymore. No, would you guy over there? Don't smoke it anymore. I know what I need now, and what I need is a woman and settle down and get married, have kids and progress through life, nice and slowly. There's no rush anywhere. And it's all thanks to taking them 3 times, realising they weren't for me, saying no to them, going against my family's wishes for the first time, and realising that with my own power and my own voice, I have great potential. And I really thank you for calling me, because now I can sit down and relax knowing that I'm all right. And it's live streaming to YouTube. So this video is going to be on YouTube, like. And if this blows up, everyone will know what state Ireland is in. Because we're not in a good state. We've got children on the streets, and we've got adults on the streets. And I figured out that a weighted blanket, if you put a weighted blanket on a homeless person, they can lie on it and lie under it, and it can be for a double bed. And because of the weight of the blanket, it feels like you're sleeping with somebody. So that's a good idea. I'm just going to pass on to you, and I'm going to say no more about it, because I do find myself talking far too much to maybe the wrong people. But I'm not a rat, because the guys think I'm funny and they want my autograph going around. But I'm like, I don't want to talk to you either, because you might get me in trouble for the wrong people, if you know what I mean. Because I used to associate myself with a lot of people like that. But they're sound. They're just trying to put bread on the table. Because the government, I'm waiting every Wednesday for money. By Friday, that money's gone, so I have to look after it. And the money's gone today, but I used it wisely. And I already know my path. I used it on a mop head from my ma, a bush handle from my grandparents. And I got myself nothing, because that was the last one money, and I needed to donate back to the family for their great gift to me by letting me live out there back in the cabin I built myself. So my dad works in construction, so I worked with him for 8 months, realised my full potential of building houses, and I think it's the way forward for Ireland. I think let people work up to about 20 grand, then they can buy a little plot of land if they have 80,000. That 80,000 could buy you 1.67 acres. So you could get that out in Ashford and put a load of cabins in it, and then any homeless people around this area, just throw them out into that and leave them there. And then they can solely pay for the things that they need, like chairs and couches and mats and stuff like this. But I'm just passing this idea on to you, because you are there to help those in need. And what I figured out by watching one video on TikTok, it was actually Robin Williams who convinced me that you only need one other person to talk to. You know what I mean? And like, I drew a little drawing here on the side of my cabin, and it's of a church bench, but it's a small, tiny church bench that you can put 4 wheels on, and you can electrically motorize yourself around. Or you can get a horse and cart, put a cover over it, a homeless person can stay in that, and if they can afford a horse, they can take the horse and go put it in the field and live there. But if you can't afford a horse, they're not good enough to move the cart off the side of the street. So let's go back to what it was like in the 80s in Dublin, like Cush Proof, the movie. Because it worked then, because they had a way of getting around. This whole walking around the public transport is all too expensive, and it's very hard to get on when you don't have change. And I only know this because I spent an awful lot of time walking around Dublin for no reason. Just to have something to do on my time off. Because I consider this a holiday, and I'm taking a break to record an actual YouTube video and put some effort into it. And you rang me today, and I swear to God, I can't thank you enough. Like, I can just sit down now and relax, knowing that my family will be able to watch this video later and realise that I'm fine. And I don't even care if they can hear me, because it's like my whole plan of the YouTube video, right? My whole plan of the YouTube video is like, I don't care if they hear me. I'm trying to do it like a clowning thing, because if I talk, they stress me out because they're worried about me, and I realise that just by stopping taking the pill, because I wanted to, and now I'm doing what I want to do. I want to look after myself very well, because it's worked this far. And like Einstein says, the definition of insanity is to do the same thing over and over again. And I'm trying to do it different. That's why it looks different to people, you know what I mean? But it's not different. It's me being myself again, but not just myself. The better version of myself. And I have to say, the only way I've been helped is get myself a leaf card, eat a few sweets and a smoke, vaping, pretending to be an actor, watching movies, reading books, eating Pringles, playing video games, cheering myself up, cheering other people up, like, because I've started a Twitch following and I've got like nearly 50 followers, which means I might be affiliated. But I'm going to consider that like a morning show. And if I can get up at the same time the kids get up for school, they can tune in. And I'll do like what they did in RTE when I was a kid, the den. And it gave them something to occupy themselves in the morning. Yeah, and I remember going on a school tour one time and looking up at RTE and seeing the big circle thing on top of it and thinking that was the den, because on the telly it was a circle. But realistically, that's just an aerial, and that's just for broadcasts, you know what I mean? So this is a broadcast, it's live, I've invited people to watch it, no one's watching it, so it'll be saved on YouTube forever. And now, it's all thanks to you, so I may go now to finish it, and you've been a star. And now me and you work together to hopefully create a YouTube video that people can go back and forth to, whatever they need to understand my mental health, and maybe it'll help their mental health moving forward. That's the whole idea, because me and my friend Michael started this YouTube channel to fix ours. Because both of our fathers ended up parting from our mothers, but his dad looked after him, and my dad went away for doing something he was not supposed to do. But it actually made him worse, because prison isn't for people that smoke weed. Prison is for people that kill people and rape people and stuff like that. But if you're smoking weed or you're experimenting with drugs, that's just part of human life. And like, do it at the right places. Don't do it all the time. And then like, just do what you need and fuck what everyone else is doing. Because that makes you different. That makes you unique. And that's what we all are as species. We're all unique. Every little thing one of us. Down to the fat birds that were going around earlier on, because it's actually warmer now than it has ever been. So the seasons are obviously moving forward. Yeah, so that's all I'd say. I'm going to put my sunglasses on. Yeah, I'm turning on my appointments. I actually have been magnetised to the top of my tractor fan here beside my Amsterdam. And I found a little sticker the other day that on the ground as a race car driver. So I'd love to be a race car driver. I'm good at rally games and stuff. So if someone sees me one day, maybe they'll hang up on you. Whoops. I may call her back. Call her back. One second. Wait, let's get this out. Nah, she didn't answer. Well, I'm not ringing it back then. Let's go. Welcome to the YouTube video if it's working. You know what I mean? Wow, that's bright. Bye. Connect, please. Connecting. Yes.
Come across the world, still get me colors in the colors, but I'm still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I feel that love in the streets, it's the key. Since the last time it worked for me, I've lost some friends. Well, hell, me slowly dipping again. Get my head to the streets, signed in the men. Haze, triple platinum, doing 50 a week. Still, I stay close to the beat. And even when I was close to the beat, I rose to my feet. My life's like a spinning track, I rode to the beat. Street rap like Cali weed, I smoke till I sleep. Bring it in the AM, compose a beat. I bring the fire to yourself and in your seat. It's not a truth, it's the trial, I'm the truth. Since turn out the lights from the world class wrecking crew. I'm still at it, after mathematics. And I'm pulling drive-bys and acmatics. Smart mix, sticky green and bad traffic. I did it, then I get you. See, I'm not the same for the gangsters all across the world. Still, hit me colors and the colors. I'm still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I'm still down the low streets. It's the key. I'm not the same for the gangsters all across the world. Still, hit me colors and the colors. I'm still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I'm still down the low streets. It's the key. I'm not the same. It ain't nothing but no hot shit. Another classic CD that y'all to vibe with. Whether you're coolin' on the corner, with your fly wheels, you're back in the shack. Play this track, I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world. Still, hit me close in the colors, girl. I'll break your neck, then we'll put your face in your lap. Niggas try to be the king, but the ace is black. So if you ain't up on things, Dr. Dre be the man, still running the game. Still, got it wrapped like a mummy. Still ain't trippin', love to see young blacks get money. Spend time out the hood. Take the moms out the hood, put my boys off the job. I'm more living hard, barbecues every day. Private fancy cars, still gon' get my bitch. I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world. Still, hit me colors in the colors, come on. Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the beat. I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world. Still, hit me colors in the colors, come on. Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the beat.
Back up in your motherfucking ass. 9, 5 plus 4 minutes. Add that shit up. DRE. Right back up on top of things. Smoke some what you do. No stress, no squeeze, no stickers, no.
What happens if I'm in the old game? Huh? a big advertisement from my channel.
I don't know what happened there, but I got a phone call from someone about mental health. Here we go, let's see. What way was it? It's all part of it, find the face.
Yeah.
the song on Robin Wicklow Dial, so if anything, just gonna put this on, okay? And then I'm actually gonna go into my granddad's jewel box or something here in my playlists. Flow away with Reggie. Here's one here, leader in pack.
Thank you.
it ends with a redemption. Here we go now, let's throw a fucking mention. All the fucking people that had my back. Metallica is starting at that, oh yeah. Marcus Aurelius, managing to reduce stress. Over a simple prayer book. How the fuck did I do the lost memory work? Cause you don't suck the fucking cook. No, listen, here we go. Here's KRX, no, wash your hands, yo. Get the fork, oh no, get the payphone. Hot it in the kettle and we hit it all now. This is what my mom told me when I was younger. This goes out to her. Oh yeah, baby.
Street.
Let's hear it for supper!
Thank you.
Right, let's play some GTA on this stream. Who wants to join the lucky devil today after seeing that? Live on YouTube properly. And here we go. Whispers. Right, let's do this. This is Whispers. It's crazy. What is wrong with this? I don't know what the sound's like in this, but I don't really fucking care. Still out of tune, look at that shit. Right, there's actually nothing wrong with the guitar, I'm just being paranoid. When I close my eyes and see the dreams so beautiful. There we go. I gave my other capo away and I flung that one away, so let's lost Mary over there to get it. Why is it so hard to tune still? Hear that? Better be here. Fucking hell. Whispers through the night got me chasing shadows. I pray for just a little bit of light. Maybe they'll help me, but who the hell knows? These boys haven't given me much. Calling right to the touch. My windows are in heaven glass. It's just cold boys telling me to stay where I am. That's for you, not for you. That's our peace and love in Ireland. United. Would whoever wants to stay here, just make it all green and white again. Big old Pablo Cruz just popped into me head. Give myself a break. I don't want to play in pubs. I don't want to play on stage. Don't really want a whole lot. Except this.
This is an advertisement, not to stay on YouTube. Know why? Because I don't want to stay on YouTube. That's the easy way. We're going to play Redstation. Season 1, Episode 1, because they keep muting my fucking videos. So I know what to do now. I've got a good setup, I can float around, get myself mints if I need to, freshen up that breath, you know how we do it, baby. Osiris is smooth as silk, or boomers, yeah, bollocks, there's my fucking, throw a shout out to Drayton Boomer, Guinness. My Uncle Stephen, Tools, my granddad's toolbox, Captain Morgan, Wicked, Mixed Fruit, Venus Berry, Selection, Jack Daniels, Power, Hunter's Glen, and Smirnoff. And I got some coasters here, but this is the most important bit. Whiskey's got proof of water, tells you who's real, and who fucking isn't. Oh, one family, many stories. Jameson Irish Whiskey. Jameson Old Cask Mates, 50 mil. Jameson Black Barrel, 50 mil. Jameson Crystal. Shout out to Jameson. And the Robin that's been looking out for me, man. You know we've been looking out the Robins, and you'd be thinking, hey, man, fuck off. Get all out of here, man. I'm only messing. I just grew up playing San Andreas. Where'd you get your license? Civil War? I love black people. But I'm not black. Do you know what is black? This motherfucking mask. And this ain't the mask of war. I just can't find a glass, believe it or not. It's a celebratory glass. It's in the fucking sink. So there's a glass. Fucking drop that in there, that worked. I don't need more than one, apparently. Not boiling a fucking kettle, man. Putting shit in the microwave? Get this in here. Just in here.
Bye.
God has got me, I DJ Brody. When I was younger, man, I couldn't afford the trainers. Now I get Adidas come through the door, that's how good God's gracing. It's racist, Donnie used to give me beats for nothing. My things have changed, just got sent a pair of beats for nothing. All by being myself, I never compromise. Never join a hive, you never copy gas. That's the lie, cause I can't even protect. Kano is the reason that I picked up a pen. Cause when I heard that second verse on P's and Q's, it resonated. If only I had to write some rhymes that people celebrated. 10 years later, and I'm here. I got lows, I got blows, I got shows, I'm all hoes. But just got one, but Lord knows, I've just got one, all doors closed. What a saga, this MC cares more about absent fathers than Balenciagas. He's raising our dukes, it's mass on stuff I hear in the barbers. A new era.
Not now. Till it's fixed.
But now we can go now and put up a good YouTube video.
Not yet.
Welcome to the Lucky Devils. Now here in the Lucky Devils, we got a lot of shit to do. Clean up the guns off the clubhouse. Fucking hell, man. Move that shit over. Stop playing guitar, man, in the fucking clubhouse. What the fuck? Hey, man. Get out of there. Don't be on the streets, you son of a bitch. Links? Ah, it's backwards. Fuck. Fuck. I'm gonna change in a wardrobe. God damn it.
Always getting given out, Ken. I didn't do anything, man. I'm not fucking crazy. I just want a new life, motherfucker. Welcome back to Wall Street, CJ. What do you mean, CJ? I'm not thinking of it. Not silver like that youth is fucking all over the place, motherfucker. If I can't clean these glasses, man, you know I'm gonna fucking kick ass. Maybe when I stand the Lucky Devils. Maybe it's going straight for life. Fuck them glasses, man. Fuck that ass. Fuck that shit.
Watch a bomb center. Pick up the gloves. Scoot over the broken shit. 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 Why do I
keep saying that I'm gonna end up trying to be going on and playing fucking Red Zed? That's not yet, man. That's later on. That's evening shit. That's evening shit. This is during the day shit. This is CJ Compton, Long Beach Together. Now you know you together shit. What the fuck? Hey man, don't believe my fucking cup over there, man. What do you mean shit? What do you mean shit, man? This is Pimp My Ride. You remember Pimp My Ride? Where we pimped out my car and then sold it? Like every fucking time. But I sold it this time. To get money, G. To get money, G. Don't need no gunny. I'm in the apartment with my no honey. No honey, no milk, no tits, no bunny. Let's go. Oh, get that out. There's me there, and there's me there. Where's me unbelief? You know how it is. You know how it is. We're going to check this fucking laptop. It's probably dead. And oh my God. Oh my God. Battery low. Battery low. These are for my grandfather anyway. Battery low, my ass.
Battery low, my motherfucking ass. You battery low. You better be low. Get low
on this motherfucking chair. You read everywhere, leave it free today. Pick that jacket up, you son of a bitch. What are you doing throwing the jacket? What the fuck? Island. Come on, Island. You know how we do.
I only need this now, motherfucker. We live on YouTube. Who cares? It's gonna be recorded. Copyright me. I haven't even got followers yet. Yet. I always remember the people that got you here. This show's out to die with.
Man. Got me here. Turned this shit. Ah, finally, lads. We're on the right fucking platform. YouTube. Just know what to do on it from watching YouTube for years. Let's play roleplay GTA online. Anyone can fucking join this shit and they're gonna be on this video forever. It's gonna start here with David. Send him an invite. Again, I'm not going on the Rockstar Social Club for your ass. But now I need to go over here to online. Choose character. Let's go see what the fuck. Hey, my lost Mary's. Where are you, love heart? Come on out. I made it nice and warm. Me. Warm. T. What is making noise? Frustratingly. Yeah. Look at him. Curtis. What are you doing here, man? Well, I'm handing you over to Gamma because I'm sick of being this guy. We level 8. But we also... Grove Street, man. Or Lucky Devils. New President Curtis Jackson. 50 Cent. Let's quickly jump into Pablo Kush. I show him in the den speaker. Oh, heavenly grace, bless this young man for giving me the inspiration that better things can come from never giving up and always chasing their dreams. Listen to it, lads. Oh, I love it. And it's only one. And but it's his new album, so listen to the new album and then work your way back, because it's like when you listen to Dr. Dre. You throw him on through your speaker. Ready? This goes out to the lad that really informed me. And this is the intro. Here we go. Welcome to the new clubhouse. It's just a garage. But park your bikes or your cars or whatever you've got. Let's go chill out here, man. Let's find that face. Where's your face at, you stupid ass sons of bitches? What up, Dr. Dre? The new dog and DRE. Look at the cars. I have a bike and a filter. Yeah. Trey Dane, AK Jigger. Okay. I know how I feel about it. Still not love the police. Cuff and a crease. Tree sniffing 213. Hey Reggie. In the bed. No. Get out of here. Get famous and stay at home. Don't fucking live. No. Get in the car, man. What the fuck's going on with that jacket? Your yiggity ass jacket. Curtis, you can't be representing Grove Street going around in this hoopty shit. What the fuck? Nah, let's get on that map and get the... I'm only level 8, so Let's fix them up if we have any. Any cash. Battery low. USB, but it's Type-C. USB, but it's the one I need. Maybe. Yep. Laptop. Why? Don't need it. I'm just going to go over to it to make tea. Can I edit this later? Probably. Don't need them. Yay. Oh. Celebratory cigarette. Nope. And it is a cigarette. Don't stress out about weed. I don't even have any weed yet. Currently ask for money to see if I can pay back a friend and get a little bit more. No, I'm not getting trouble. It's only a little bit. Like a tea. Oat milk. No, that's it. Y'all the vibe, wait. I'm cutting them. Lay back in this track, play this track. Hit me up and send me your love, girl. Now, you've all got to see it for yourselves. This was like starting out in the game. Is there any wonder someone's crying? They're just like the only car. But it's GTA. Watch this. That? Mine. Let's go. We're dead now, but that car won't be alive. So he thinks I'm level 8. Let's see what it's like to be a level A lad who's lethal at the game. There's a cop station and a nicer car. Let's pull in here. Let's play this realistic as shit. First person. Farted and it stinks. This will shut me up. Hold up. Hey. Later for the stream on Twitch. What's up? One viewer. We throw the comments on now. There we go. What are they going to do to me? No, this is for this lot. Better not be on a flying car. Welcome to Grove Tree. Coffee and the fucking yolk already. Let's get this green. Murdered by police. What is fucking new? Right, now let's thumb a lift. Be easier. Lamar? Downtown cab company fucking broke it. Walk on the grass, stop on the feet. What? The guards? No, fuck's sake, get out of here. Can't even call a cab. No, fucking stuck here. Oh, just wait. I'm an electrician. Is it? Ah! Fuck! Anyone here? Hide it here. Where's that cab? For a shop by police. For being black. That's not it. How are you?
Whatever. Fuck off.
Yeah, exactly. Fuck off then. Look it. Walking across the road, like, didn't even look. Let's just go down to Grove Street. We're just around the corner, so I need to walk to get my hair cut. I'm not going back to get the bike. Nah, it's the other way. Fuck it, bro. Let's go down here. I've already voted already. Right, I guess I'm back at the garage anyway, so we'll pull it out because he blew up my other car. So maybe stay safe in here and see how much money we have. Whoever comes into this game today, I'm going to YouTube this for as long as you want. Fuck it. What happened in the village and the start of it was deadly. So if you want to hear for that, it's on YouTube now. So that's all I have to do, and I want to take a break, an actual break. From everything. Bar Guinness and weed and Lost Mary's. Reading. Drinking. Is this dead? No. Christ mad Chinese. I think two of them is enough. Oh, and it just gets it there, and that's it, like that. Can't have that on the internet. That's just a rollie, and it keeps it there on the radio. Flavoured. What is going on? While we're waiting,
I'm gonna. Take this in. We're all here now, so two viewers. Make yourself known in the comments on this and in the video. Wait till you see it. Yeah, this is a new play there.
So I did. Now it's easier because I don't have to. I can just see if YouTube works, but I'm not out either. So we're gonna go into my granddad's toolbox. Where is it? There it is. Right there. Oh. Granddad's toolbox, where is it?
All alone.